Hey, welcome back to the channel. Today's project, gonna make up some charcloth, and it's gonna be my first time trying to do this using my gas grill. The few times I've done this in the past, more or less either did it over charcoal or actually right in a fire, but gonna try something new today. So let's see how it works out. I already got my tin, drilled a hole in it. Got my 100% cotton that I cut into strips that'll fit in there. Yeah, should be plenty. There's that. All right. We'll fire up the grill and see if this works or not. Alright, so I've got the grill going here. I got this ready. And like I said, first time trying it on a grill. So I don't know if this is going to work or not. I saw it and decided I wanted to try it. So here we go. I don't think I'm going to film this whole process. I'm going to turn this off for now and get back to you once it starts to smoke. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, not sure if you can see this, but I actually did just have some flame. And it went out. And that's supposed to be when it's done. So, give it just a few more minutes here, and then we'll check it again. Alright, let's try to open this up. That's cool. Let's see what we got. This wind is not a whole lot of fun. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Everything's all nice and black in there. And gonna have a fire maybe later if the wind dies down a little bit. Maybe I'll give this a whirl. I don't have a flint and steel, so I'll be using my ferro rod and some grass, but it'll be the final test. Make sure this charcloth worked. Alright, get back with you later.
This wood's kind of stinky. Let's split some of this down. Just a little bit more. give this one more. I think that's pretty good. All right.
There's that. Let's get this fire going in a few minutes here. All right. So, didn't try using that charcloth I made earlier. Got a bird's nest here. You know, I was gonna put this on the ground, but I think I'm just gonna put the charcloth in the bird's nest. Because it's still a little bit humid, even though it's kinda cool. I'm seriously out of practice with certain things, and this is one of them. That took off, burnt my finger.
not giving up.
I'm gonna try this one more time. I guess that's a fail, so
a little bit of frustration right there. Fail, and I don't fucking care. Well, it was a fail a little bit on the charcloth, but it looks like the feather stick might be working. All about trying. Oh. burned my finger. Charcloth didn't want to go well. Ended up making a feather stick and that got it going.
Strange how things work out. A little bit of a fail on the Charcloth, but my feather stick got it going. All right, well, like I said, I don't want this channel to just be about everything going right. I want it to be about something doesn't work out. Try something else. So I got my fire going. Now I'm gonna sit back and enjoy it. And I'll catch you on the next video. Thanks for watching.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, I had a little bit of a hiccup with Charcloth. Tried to persevere and still got it done. So still made fire. I'm a little embarrassed about not making the Charcloth work out, but it is what it is. Hey, I'm gonna turn this off and we'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.